This is going to be one of the biggest years of my life, but I'm here for it. I've prepared the best that I possibly can to put myself in the best position this year. Trust me when I say this. The time is now.
So, you know, if you look at your stomach, just in terms of where it grains up.
If I'm under,
that's what I mean.
That's going to be,
yeah. Still full. It's really nice.
Got sick connection to my abs right now.
Huh?
Got a really good connection to my abs.
Yeah.
I feel.
If I can dry.
Yeah, I feel tight, but I feel like I can just. At any point.
The feathers we see down here,
yeah,
is sticking out.
That's what I like.
Lats are still full though. Good. We need a little bit of carbs this morning, but keep water low.
I just feel that.
Just ready to burst. Yeah.
How much chicken then, Cal?
Go two portions of 80 grams cooked.
200 ml of water.
It's got twice. Con salt.
And 50 grams of carbs twice.
Yeah, just do one with the rice. Let's save that for the second one.
Use this one for the first one then.
Yeah,
save the rice as well. Don't add the salt until you get to stage.
I wasn't going to add any salt. Oh, you mean to the chicken?
No, as in like, before we go on stage, we put the ground salt in.
Yeah. Yeah, I've got that salt ready.
But is he made weight out?
No.
That'd be 3 grams pink salt. Or whatever that salt is.
Awesome. Yeah, salt.
That's the pump salt. Remember when we did that mock pea, can I give you 400?
Yeah.
It's too much. Mix that with food in your stomach.
Yeah.
So we've just been deliberating the final decisions. In fact, it'd be good to have you on the camera if you don't mind, Carl.
Yeah.
So we're doing a little bit different than last time. Do you want to explain the difference between peak last time and this time?
The MK, we didn't put anything in.
On the day?
On the day. Which would have worked.
Yeah.
But the stage time was extended like 3 or 4 hours past what we thought it would be. 3 hours past what we thought it would be. Today will be, we think, 11 o'clock. Based on what we trialed last week in terms of fluid and intake, we put 150 grams of carbs in like a litre of water. And today it was a little bit too much to hold his midsection in tight and bring a slightly drier look. We didn't use the H2O remove last time, so we've got to account for that. And you peed out, what, 0.6 litres last night?
Yeah.
There's a lot has come out overnight, and we can see that now.
4 times that.
Yeah. And you can see, like, as he pumped up this morning, everything was as close to the skin, that glycogen was just sitting there ready to go.
Yeah.
But saying that, you know, today, relative to the standard there, we know we need to come in dry but full, and we need to make sure we can pump up that stage. So there's 100 grams of carbs there across the morning that's just going to keep him in a position where he's ready to go. And then we'll bang some sodium in about 45 minutes before he goes on stage to push his blood pressure up, which will bring some vascularity and it will saturate that pump, and then it's game time.
That's it. Easy. It was time to do that thing.
We've held that
glycogen down low.
Especially with you pissing as well.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Yeah. Gonna milk those poses today as well. That midsection did not look like that at MK.
Because what I was doing at MK, it's because I have some kind of neuro issue with this side. So you can see here, I can just go here. I can't do it. So what I was doing is I'm here, and all I'm doing is I'm pulling this in, and you can see this is washed.
Yeah.
And that's all I was thinking about was this, but it's there. I just need to pull those in.
Yeah.
And just worry about this, because this is just here.
Yeah.
I'm not even pulling this in now, but it's just here.
That's very fucking tight here,
it's tiny. And here is full as fuck.
wax feathers were locked. And it's full, we've had a lot of fun with three lads.
The pump.
Nothing to pump the shit out of now.
This is why all this just comes off.
Thing as well, the sodium as well, as soon as that sodium goes in, it'll just suck in, everything goes where it needs to go.
Yeah.
Good.
This is rolling out. Half 8 in the morning.
Yeah,
I'm just coming out. Oh, it's a little bit nippy. But, it's time. We'll get a little top up on the tan. It's go time. I don't know what else. Yeah. Really nice stuff.
They're like actual cream.
Final meal. A little bit of chicken. A little bit of rice cakes. And then we're done. So that's it with the final meals in. There's nothing else for me to do now other than wait. We've got a little pump drink in here with some salt. I need a top up on my tan. We'll be on stage in an hour and 20 minutes apparently is when the show starts, so hour, maybe just under 2 hours, and I'll be on. So literally the next time you see me, I'll either be pumping up with backstage or on stage. So wish me luck, everybody.
Joaquim Primo from Portugal. In second place, number 87.
Yes!
From Portugal. And moving to the overall, the winner, number 44, Josh Bridgman.
Yes, Josh!
So there we go, we've won the class, buzzing. Really, really, really needed that confidence boost going into the overall.
Next number.
The guy who came second
58,
was big, mature,
Delavelle from France.
Sometimes they prefer that look. I feel, again, like I had the aesthetic look and it paid off, and I'm so happy, I can't believe it. Walked on, I saw the head judge look at me, I saw him put me in the middle, I knew it was on. Really, really good. The back was perfect, everything was perfect. Full dry, hard, lean. Now we're just going to sip a little bit of water about 15 minutes pre-stage, a little bit of sugar, a little bit of salt in the form of some Haribo and some salt and vinegar crisps. That's all we need. We're right there. The pump is right there. And it's overall time, baby. And it's overall time.
Come on, Josh! 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 Come on
goes. Show me the number, please.
Come on, Josh.
Come on, Josh.
Okay, take
it. Come on, it's yours. Let's go.
Yes, Josh, come on.
New IFBB Pro. It's the number 48, Paulo Nunes from Portugal.
So, you might be thinking, yes, Josh, you're sat down eating some ice cream because you've done so well. This is zero sugar, 150 calorie per pot ice cream, because we're back on macros today, baby. 300 protein, 175, 50 fat. So obviously you guys have seen, we didn't win the overall. What was going through my head was, is they moved some people in the middle originally, and I thought, they didn't move me, that means that I'm not getting the overall. Then they moved me into the middle, and I'm like, here we fucking go then, because I kind of felt like I had my size, I felt like I had the shape, the condition. Potentially the guy has been on the circuit longer, he was Portuguese, he looked really good as well, and he was big, he was thick, had a great midsection, which always plays into your favor in men's physique. But we didn't take it, we didn't take that pro card, which is what we came for, which is, if I'm honest, like, I kind of just walked off, I was very gutted, I was very upset, I'm that guy who needs 20 minutes. I always said this, and you guys have followed me, I've said that, if you hurt and you feel that pain, you need that. That's part of my healing process. I need to rip that band-aid off, have a little tantrum, ignore everyone, go into my own little world for a bit, and then we move forward. And we've done that, but I don't think anything could have gone better. I don't think, I couldn't have looked better.
Yeah, today was the best I've ever seen you.
And having that confidence from Cal, I was able to take down to the stage. Like, I felt like a boss on stage. And you sometimes you do go on and you feel a bit timid. In fact, even in MK, I almost felt a bit timid.
Yeah.
But I felt like I'm going to walk on, I'm going to own the stage. And I sort of felt like we did that. We won, we got gold. I'm extremely happy to fly to another country and beat other people from other countries, knowing that I'm in my passionate sport, that I am good enough to stand with the big dogs, I'm good enough to be in the overall. So the plan in the background was always, if I didn't get the pro card here, was to fly to Alicante tomorrow. I've still got my ticket booked to London, but I'm going to try and get that back, and I'm going to fly to Alicante tomorrow, and we are officially 7 days out. So we literally are just going to run that same peak again.
Exactly the same. The only thing that will change will be that last day, because you're going to be a little bit later on in the day.
Yeah. So really, like, because it was perfect at 10:30 a.m., we know that if I'm going on stage, it's probably going to be like 6 p.m. on Sunday, which is pretty fucking peak. But we take that 10:30, we reverse engineer what we did. You pick it up and you just slot it. What's it going to be? Eight-ish, 8.5 hours forward. So where I cut my water at 3 or 4, you just move that 8 hours forward. So probably before bed, you cut your water, for example. Or yeah, if my salt was cut at 3, I'm going to cut it at 11. And you just literally just shift it across. And that's what we're going to do. Nothing needs to change. I'm not going to go out have pizza, I'm not going to go out have sushi or anything that's going to affect my physique today. Just back onto normal foods. Okay, a little bit of a just a low calorie ice cream. Back onto just normal foods today. So we're not trying to undo any hard work or anything. We're just trying to keep this exact physique for the whole week.
Yeah.
Keep stress low. Fly to Alicante, and then hopefully, because this one will be a amateur Olympia, you win your class. You go into the overall, the top three at the overall get a pro card. So a little bit more chance of a pro card, a little bit harder to get the pro card because of the more chance, there's more people there, higher caliber of athlete. So, but we know we can stand with that caliber of athlete.
Yeah, you proved that today.
And that's the main thing. So bittersweet, bitter in the fact we didn't get what we wanted, sweet in the fact that I get to go up and do what I absolutely love again in 7 days time. And that is one more rep. That is, that mentality is to just get knocked the fuck down on the biggest day of your life with 50,000 people on Instagram telling you you're gonna win. You don't do it, and you have that pain, that pressure crumble on you. You get fucking back up and you go again, and you show them exactly how to do it. And that's what we're gonna do. So one more rep. The time might not be right now. The time might be in 7 days. But thank you for tuning in for the series so far. And I guess we've got more videos to show you. Me and Andy got more videos to film. We can't wait. So the time is still now, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. We'll be back very soon. This was Portugal. IFBB Pro Qualifier number 1 ticked off. Let's go for number 2. Peace.